Yeah. Yeah, I copy. But nothing.
Well, Lucas and I have $6 total. What's your haul?
Shit, I don't know yet. What do you call Will? I'll pay you back. Hey! Okay. No way. You're not getting a date with her. I'm not prostituting my sister. But it's for a good cause.
No. That's waste away.
Oh, I'm a...
Are you okay?
Awesome.
Awesome? You haven't even spoken a word to her.
Hey, I don't have to. I mean, look at her.
Oops.
Well, shit.
William Byers?
I don't know. He's quiet today.
He's always quiet.
Two boxes? Well, but the other ones just have way too much emotional value.
Right. Or plagiarize that essay.
Everyone graffitis the bathroom stall.
So you're gonna jump too?
Look, we know you've had a hard year, Michael.
And if it'd been my coach.
Two boxes.
Mike, it's day 352, 7:40 p.m. I'm still here. If you're out there, say something. Or give me a sign. I won't even say anything. Just, I want to know if you're okay. I'm busy.
But
what do we do?
This is difficult, Michael.
I don't know where she is. And even if I did, I'd never tell you. I would never tell you.
Are your family at risk?
Can I go to school?
Wait. Okay, say who are you gonna call?
No!
Join the team super late.
When do people make these decisions?
And what? To her. Joining our party.
It's just for Halloween.
You should have checked with me.
Well, they were excited. I guess I thought you'd be okay with it.
She's ruining the best night of the year.
I have to meet all of us at lunch, AV Club. Anyway,
why?
I have something that you won't believe.
What is he?
My question exactly.
No, what if he steals my discovery?
He's not gonna steal your discovery.
You know, I'm thinking about calling it Dustonius Polywagus. What do you think?
I think you're an idiot.
You know, when I become rich and famous for this...
Let's go show Mr. Clark. What? I'm really sorry, Mr. Clark. It was just a stupid prank.
No,
Mike! Right now! Right now!
I don't understand.
What do you not understand?
Will saw something that looked like Dart last year?
Kinda, but there was no tail.
But then he heard it yesterday. The exact same the phone Will was stuck in the upside down. He somehow acquired true sight. Episodes that Will keeps having aren't really flashbacks at all. Late fee attack!
Just open it already!
East is clear. A sign of Dart. Where'd you go, you little bastard?
Dart.
This is the boys' room.
Yes, sir.
So you should go home.
Why do you hate me so much?
I don't hate you. How can I hate you? I don't even know you.
Yeah, but you don't want me in your party.
Correct.
Why not?
Because you're annoying. Also, we don't need another party member. I'm our paladin, Will's our cleric, Dustin's our bard, Lucas is our ranger, and Elle's our mage.
Elle? Who's Elle?
Someone. No one.
Someone or no one?
She was in our party a long time ago. She moved away, okay? She was a mage?
Well, what could you do, like magic tricks or something? Well, I could be your Zoomer.
That's not even a real thing.
It could be. See? Zoomer.
Mind-blowing.
Oh, come on, you know you're impressed.
Question.
What? He's said by Salernos, right?
Yeah, maybe Will has him.
Where is Will?
Will! Okay, that totally freaked me out. Did that not freak you guys out?
It's getting worse.
You think it's true sight?
What's true sight?
It's nothing.
You stink.
He'll be here.
Or deploy some other defense mechanism.
Hey, you've reached the buyers. We're sorry we missed you.
Anything?
He saw a sort of shadow in the sky.
A shadow? What kind of shadow?
I don't know, but it scared him. And if Will really has true sight, I mean, if he can really see into the Upside Down, maybe he saw that shadow again yesterday.
So that's why he was frozen like that?
Maybe.
Can it hurt him? I mean, if this shadow thing isn't from our world.
I'm not sure. Dustin?
Well, if you're...
Yeah, if that's even what's happening. This is real life. We acquire more knowledge. I'll go to Will's after school, see what's going on. You guys stay here and find Dart.
This?
Will hurt him in the Upside Down. I don't know how yet, but he's gotta be connected to all this. He's gotta be. And if we find Dart, maybe we can solve this thing. Maybe we can help Will. It's about the Shadow Monster, isn't it?
Like in the Upside Down? In this house?
In this house?
It's like he's reaching into Hawkins more and more. And the more he spreads, the more connected to him I feel.
And the more you see these now memories.
At first I just felt it in the back of my head. I didn't even really know it was there. It's like when you have a dream and you can't remember it unless you think really hard. It was like that. But now it's like, now I remember. I remember all the time.
Maybe that's good.
Good.
Just think about it, Will. You're like a spy now. A super spy. Spying on the Shadow Monster. If you know what he's seeing and feeling, maybe that's how we can stop him. Maybe all of this is happening for a reason.
You really think so?
Yeah. Yeah, I really do.
That's the objective. Find the X.
Yeah? What's at the X? Pirate treasure?
Bob.
Talk to you for just...
Sure! Mrs. Byers?
I mean, if you're twisting my arm, and you are twisting my arm, I would say that the X is...
Do you see anything? I mean, in your now memories?
This guy here.
What? Who? Who made you do what?
The spy.
The hell?
We're too late.
What?
We're too late! We're under attack. We made it.
Well, see? We can't just sit here while those things are loose.
If you guys know that Bob was the original founder of Hawkins AV, he petitioned the school to start it and everything. And then he had a fundraiser for... We can't let him die in vain.
I have the chief's right on this.
It's like a compound. It's like precisely.
His army. Spread and take over other dimensions.
We are talking about...
We kill everything it controls.
How are they gonna stop this? You can't just shoot this with guns!
You don't know that! We don't know anything!
We know it's already killed everybody in that lab.
And we know... If anyone knows how to destroy this thing, it's Will. He's... But... He can't spy if he doesn't know where he is. What? Because you know the truth, it doesn't mean you're in our party. Took her. Just like it took Bob. You've been hiding her this whole time.
Hey, let's talk. alone.
Protecting her? What's what, should be thanking you then? I don't
that's
understand.
Fine, that's fine. Just do not blame her, all right? She's upset enough as
I don't blame her, I blame you. I blame you.
That's okay, kid. That's okay.
No, nothing about this is okay. Nothing about this is okay.
Oh,
you're stupid, disgusting, okay. Lying, you right. Piece of shit.
Stop it.
Liar.
Stop it.
Liar.
That's okay.
Liar.
Stop it. Stop
liar.
It. You're okay, kid. You're okay. Sorry, kid. You're not hearing me.
Falcon, there's still another problem. If the brain dies, the body dies. It is, but if we're really right about this, I mean, if El closes the gate and kills the Mind Flayer's arm, who's in the gate will kill him. In there, okay, Lucas? That lab is swarming with hundreds of those dogs.
Yeah. Chief will take care of her.
Okay, first of all, this isn't some stupid sports game. And second, we're not even in the game, we're on the bench.
I mean, these demo dogs.
Clear path to the gate.
Yeah,
and this isn't a stupid sports game.
I said
stand.
Eleven. All right, that's enough.
One more, okay? Just one more.
Why?
You look so handsome.
Mom!
Mike.
What happened to you?
What?
Dude, your hair.
Asshole. Okay.
I don't.